need a ride.
Okay.
Hola, this will get you where you're going.
Thanks a lot.
Yeah. One of the daily challenges is to take over a checkpoint. So I kind of want to take over a checkpoint if I can find one. So I might. But it won't be because we are meeting Philly. Let's do Philly's quest. Why not?
This place is colorful.
You Philly? I'm Danny.
No, Feely here.
Whoa, what's in your bag?
Nowhere I can find him.
Cerveza.
So who's in charge?
Everything got another purpose. And you come here for a second. Did you just come here? Can you hold that down for me? That's a dead man switch. One move. So, why are you here?
I'm with Clara from Libertad. Didn't she say it was coming?
Clara, Libertad!
What's that big name to throw around?
Cute!
Clara? I only see you. So why are you here? Got family to save? Got kids?
No.
So what do you want out of this?
I want my finger off this switch. And I want to know who's going to help me take down Castillo.
Okay. You're safe now. So you're Clara's hero, huh?
I'm no hero.
That's what it's so worried you hurt.
Philip Magic, baby.
Want us to help Libertad? You need Carlos Montero, our backbone. His family is gonna save our land.
Great. Take me to him.
No. Step one, Philly needs to love you. Step two, baby Montero needs to love you.
Baby Montero.
See that? Chorizo, come on, let's go back. La Espada, his daughter. You know, last time I heard, she went to hit that outcast plantation east of here. She likes you. You're in. A good luck finding her. La Espada, oh, man. She's a fiera. Oh. Next time I see you, I want to play with that crazy backpack, deal?
No.
Well, then don't let the potion get you down.
Fucking comedian.
I love Philly. Philly's amazing. Okay, what can I collect here before we start? I realize.
Wapo!
I don't have my Wapo. Okay. Here we go. Boom. I need There has to be. Why just run over Waffle? One thing I do not want to do is run off my pet crocodile.
Philly?
Who's this?
Danny. You know, the guerrilla you tried to blow up?
Oh, the hero. Que hola!
What's this plantation look like?
You know, cigars, white suits, dinner parties. Except with guns. Come on, big city hero. You're in the West now. It's a plantation! It's an old building with tobacco all around. Espada got her eyes on a lieutenant, so she's probably inside.
Who is she after?
I don't know. The Monteros play a quiet hero. And you might actually want to try doing the same.
What do you got?
You heard those coy wolves at night around here?
No.
Their skin is foul. Don't taste bad either.
Muchas gracias.
Oi. I'm so cold.
Hey, Clara.
Make contact with Los Monteros yet?
Not exactly. Apparently, I have to find his daughter first.
Ah, yes, Camila. Do whatever it takes. We need the farmers behind us if we're going to take the West.
Heading there now. Call you once I've met Carlos.
It'll be great, Danny. Carlos is going to love you.
What? Oh my gosh. That's a bot. Okay, I need a checkpoint! Is this checkpoint coming up? Please, no. What are you doing? Get on the right side of the road! No, I was on the wrong side. But still, get on the right side of the road! This one coming up. Sneak one, come on. I gotta get my kills up.
No hay problema.
Get out of here. Get out of here. Just go. Nobody likes you. Guys, just give me a checkpoint. I want a checkpoint! No idea where I'm going. Oh yeah, that's what I wanted. That's what I wanted. Good. Good.
Checkpoint. Got to watch it.
We're fine. I need to take that sniper guy out.
Reinforcement.
Right, where is Tosa?
Mierda.
That should be one of my trophies. Should be. A trophy, a daily. Like. Is it? Connect challenges. Yes, it's freaking woo! 6 more kills with that. Okay, my contribution 28. Them numbers are low. Them numbers are low. Where is this guy?
Watch my back! Moving! Eccole mano!
Where's this guy at? I'm gonna repair this. You're free, guys! You're free! Hi!
Hola. Leon de Castillo Tobacco Factory is hiding good intel. Check it out, but watch your back. Military likes the place.
Thanks.
I'm
here. Grab. Right, okay. Car challenge complete. I think we've already accepted that car challenge.
Hey, over here.
You got something for me?
Danny, some ranchers came to the camp. Army set up an anti-aircraft cannon on their land. I'm marking it on your map for you.
Hey, thanks.
Thanks. Okay. So, I got some things here. Cool. Right. Do this. Why not? The heck? A frickin' mongoose. What is that? What is that? What is that, an umbrella? Oh my gosh. Yeah. Smile for me. Cheers. Okay.
Keep my distance.
I'm sorry, doggy. I'm so sorry. I have to get my kills up. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. So sorry. I'm so sorry. So sorry.
Clara, think I'm coming up on a tobacco packing plant.
There could be something useful for us there. See if you can find a computer on site. Might have some good intel for us.
Oh, I was supposed to find a computer on this site.
Should disable the alarm.
How many alarms are there? There's quite a few actually, isn't there? I remember this place. This place is horrible.
Great.
This place was horrible. Take over. Shoot, I'm in trouble. I honestly dislike this one so much. It could have gone better. It could have gone much better. Yeah, run. You got to run, 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 run. That's my free fuel. What are you doing? That was gonna be my free fuel. And you done that? Oh yeah, hang on. You know, I just some throwing knives in, mightn't he? Okay.
There's
soldados on the road, heading to your position. It's fine. Hoppa is down.
Oh!
Go. Mommy, mommy, mommy! Oh my gosh, hello. Oh my gosh. I'm getting very stressed out right now. Oh, I see. Oh, heal. Where's that weapons cache? Really do it anyway. Totally wanted as well. Oh my gosh, where's this weapons cache? Oh, Wapo's down again. Wapo, no. Wapo, no. No. Whoa, 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 whoa. Here's weapons cache. Is anybody from here? Oh, thank God. Oh, my gosh. The stress is unreal. Voila. Castillo's place is like... Take us down.
You seem new.
That's what you get.
That cork looks mean.
He is. He will bite you.
Danny. Good job.
If I said bite, he will bite.
Guerrilla, the army's got a checkpoint, and it's cutting off one of our supply routes. Taking it out would be a big help to the cause.
Gracias, gracias.
Collecting metal. Awesome. Very therapeutic. Most definitely.